guys, welcome to my channel Soumya's Bookland and I am Soumya. If you're a bookworm then subscribe my channel and give thumbs up to this video if you like this one. So today I'm back with another amazing video of paperbacks versus audiobooks and this is going to be quite interesting and exciting because in this video I'm going to share my opinions which one I like more and I will conclude it in the last. This video would be a purely comparison video. We would compare both the things. So let's begin up. Well, I don't have many things to list it up, but as many I have, I will share with you. So first, let's talk about the price money. So paperbacks are way more expensive than audiobooks. Like if we take a book to be of rupees 100, then it's a audio book would be of rupees 80. So we are having a profit of 20 rupees if we go for audiobooks. This was a minus point for paperbacks. Then a plus point for paperbacks and a minus point for audiobooks is that if we go for paperbacks, if I buy one book, that would be surely an increase in my book collection, physical book collection. But if I go for an audiobook, I would increase my collection on mobile, and the collection physically and the collection the collection in device is quite different. So in that ways I prefer paperbacks. So these were the things which I thought, and I always prefer paperbacks, and I have read only like 5 to 6 audiobooks. I don't like audiobooks as much as I love paperbacks, but if there's no other option, I can easily use audiobooks. So what do you prefer? You can easily comment to me and tell me, and don't forget to tell me. And if you like my videos, please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to this video if you like this one. So we'll meet you in the next video very soon. Until the time, bye.